You can't afford to be without your vehicle. Bobby and his team of professionals at A1 Quick Oil will get you back on the road fast and with the job done right. All technicians are 100% certified. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars. We fix them.
Jeff Capetius is known as Jeff Barbecue because of his mission in life now, doing barbecues to help those in need. And you know, Jeff, we're standing here at the resale store in Hammond from United Center for Hope. But
yeah,
boy, you know, there's always a disaster somewhere.
Boy, absolutely. Ken, hey, great to be here. It's so cool. They call this the Center for Hope. And the big barbecue pit we have, big production pit we have, before I even knew about this place, we named it Hope. So that when we go out there and we're cooking in disaster for disaster relief, we like to say we're bringing hope to people that have been slammed with disasters. And you're right, people are in disaster every day.
So tell me some of the places you guys have been lately.
Well, we're cooking a lot with Daily Bread, helping them out, you know, twice a week, sometimes on the weekends. We haven't been out to any disasters because there haven't been any. But we're just getting ready behind the scenes.
You know, it is hurricane season, and there are several churning right now, and I guess we'll say that for the next month or two.
Yeah, absolutely. They're lined up there. We get the hurricane website right on my computer so I can watch those and monitor them, and we're gonna be ready to go. Look, I'd be thrilled if we didn't have to go anywhere this year. I would be, because we would do events like this, and we would help people, help organizations raise money. But unfortunately the storm's coming. We're gonna be there.
So how did this all get started, and why barbecue?
Well, it got started because I was in pro barbecue for years, and did that, and then I was cooking with Operation Barbecue Relief and helping them, and we just decided, you know, look, we want to have a local organization that can deploy, and one of the things that we focus on is we're getting out first. We're like a first responder feeding organization, because what we're doing is we're going in right after the storm settles down, and we can cook right away. And then the big guys come in, Operation Barbecue, Samaritan's Purse, Red Cross, Salvation Army, those guys all come in, but it takes them a week, 10 days to set up. We're there right now feeding first responders, police, fire, paramedics, and getting those guys. So we have this little quick deployment niche of getting out there and helping them to disasters.
And you know, it occurs to me that when a person has been through a trauma like a hurricane and then the aftermath, getting some delicious barbecue is great.
Absolutely, Ken. Look, barbecue says, I love you. That's just what it is. Anytime somebody thinks about barbecue, they're thinking about backyards and good memories and family and getting together. And so that's why barbecue works so well in times like that, because look, they open up that box and there's, you know, fresh barbecue and jambalaya, and it's like, okay, we're gonna get through this day and we'll get to the next one.
So how do you fund this?
Well, we have some great supporters in companies around the country, actually, and we have friends and organizations that support us. We don't do a whole lot of fundraising for ourselves. We help a lot of other organizations fundraise, but in doing that, we develop relationships with people that then write the checks. And we have a lot of people, we love them, because when they write checks, they put a comma in that check, and so that really helps us out.
So you're based in Hammond?
Yes, based in Hammond, Louisiana, and we're based out of here. Our service area, we're partnered up and real great friends with Southern Boys Outdoors, and that is just a phenomenal partnership where we're going to be able to serve a whole bunch more people with their network of getting out and distributing the food once we cook, which we may do here when we can, and we can service from Beaumont to Pensacola to Memphis.
Boy, that's great. And I know you have a lot of volunteers.
We do. The volunteers come out of the woodwork, especially when things start churning and we put out the calls, people are phenomenal about coming out and helping us.
I don't know whether it was the barbecue festival here in Hammond, but for whatever reason, the idea of using barbecue for relief after a disaster, it's really caught on in the Hammond area. And there are a lot of guys that this has become their avocation in life.
Oh, absolutely. We've got a bunch of guys that are great barbecue cooks and want to share it and get it out there and share it with the people.
Who would have ever thought, that Hammond,
would have emerged as a real barbecue center. And there was a lot of skepticism about that because we've got so many other cuisines that we have pioneered, but we had room for one more.
look, there's some, when I was in pro barbecue for about 8 years, there are some phenomenal barbecue cooks, nationally recognized barbecue cooks from the Hammond North Shore area. And so this is just, look, I love helping people. I love sharing. I love taking care of people. And the fact that I get to do that and cook barbecue.
Well, give us a footprint or an idea as to how large an impact you guys are having, how many meals you serve.
I'm glad you asked that. We look at people that we serve. And what we're looking at is our ability with our pit now that we were blessed with from Old Hickory, donated a pit to us and a trailer. And with that pit, we can feed 5,000 people a day. And we're hopefully we don't have to use it to that degree, but we can. If we need to use it to that degree, we can.
Well, how can a person jump on board and help you guys?
www.unitedbybbq.com. Go check out the website, donate, help, get in touch with us, send me your email. I'll put you on our community leadership group team, and you'll be aware of everything that we do. Look, when the calls come in and we need to go out, we're gonna need all kinds of people, and it'd be great to and we welcome everybody to come in and help us out.
Hi, my name's Bobby Danford, and here at A1, we service our customers' needs by providing automotive services to their modern vehicle. 985 presents me with an opportunity to address my fellow businessmen and trading our services for their services. And again, my name is Bobby Danford here at A1, and we do look forward to doing business with you.